not to go. I will advise you against it. But I decided to do it, and I decided to do it with all my heart. And I've had a phenomenal run. It's been 7 years on television now, 2 shows. I just wrapped up my last show, Ishaqbaaz, last night. It was the last day of shoot.
Big round of applause. 750 episodes se zyada kar chuka hai ye ladka ye last show. Kal hi usne shooting wrap up ki, and one of the reasons he's been able to make it, and I am really grateful now for that. It's a very big deal for an actor when you've associated yourself to a show for over years and it wraps up. It's a very emotional response also. And
yeah, I feel empty to be
with us today. It's a big one for us.
Thank you. But I feel like Iqbal said, there are very few shows actually which are made today, which you know, some of us would resonate with. I've been lucky. Also, I've been very patient. Between my 2 shows, I had a year and a half off and I wasn't working. I think the challenge really is in television to either, you know, ride on the bandwagon and take up and, you know, make your hay when the sun is shining. Or really sort of stick to your guns, invest in yourself, and there isn't too much great content to choose from. But I would think it's the same with, you know, Indian films which are made, Hindi films which are made. There are 5 good films in a year which I love. There are 95% of the films which I don't resonate with, right? So you've been lucky, I think. Some of the shows I've watched, of all of us here, are shows. We've been lucky to be at the right place, but I think we've also been patient. I've seen Kritika, the way she's sort of really chosen her roles. Iqbal really chosen, waited for his roles. I think you need to be terribly patient.
I want to come to patience later, but right. Before that, I want to ask Drashti. Drashti, aapke adalat mein aap pe aarop ye hai. Nahi chal raha, check karo.
Hello.
Ki aap sabse zyada hate rate wale actor mane jaate ho. Inko show mein le lo, so wo kuch bhi wo hit ho jata hai. She's like the Salman Khan of television. The female version of Salman. I hope Salman sir doesn't get to hear of this. But Drashti, how did TV happen to you? Was it like main to shopping mall mein thi aur mujhe kisi ne dekh liya aur bola TV pe aa jao? Was it that easy? How was it for you?
It wasn't that easy, but it wasn't that difficult as well. I was actually going to Siddhivinayak and I had to wait for some friend, and I got a call for Dhami. And they're like, we've seen you in ads, so why don't you come and audition? And I had to wait for an hour, and I'm like, okay, might as well.
So you were doing ads?
Yes.
So then you were on the scene doing...
Yes, my first ad was with Nakul.
Whoa!
Yeah.
How sweet is your lucky charm? Mere saath bhi ad karna, mere ko bhi mile ho. Now please go on.
So that's how we know each other since then. But yes, so we used to go for auditions and all together. And us baar main kuch bandra mein thi, aur kisi ne bola, ek ghanta lagega. I was like, okay. I went to Cinemista, I gave the audition, and actually they called me back saying that you're selected. So I got through it, so touch wood, but I haven't really had a struggle till now to find work. Of course, once you get it, you have to work towards it to make it better, to be in shape, to do the same thing with different characters. The emotion is the same by the end of it in every character that I've played. So yes, to try to do it different, but...